Now, let's continue on our data science lifecycle and prepare our dataset for modeling by splitting it into training and testing. Driverless AI lets you split a dataset into two subsets that can be used as train and test datasets during modeling. For those more Python savvy, this is the train-test split function that you would apply before training a model on your dataset. We will go back to the Datasets tab and click on the credit-score.csv to take a look at the Data Prep Action button, which has a split functionality. To split a dataset, let's click on the Split button and the new window will appear with the Dataset Splitter view. We will then specify an output name 1 and an output name 2 for each segment of the split. For example, you can name the first segment Credit Score Train and the second one Credit Score Test. The training set is the data used to train the model and it needs to be big enough to get significant results. I usually like to select 80% of the entire data set in this case. And the test set is the data that will be used to confirm the final model's results, which will be the rest of the 20%. This will split the dataset randomly, but optionally, you can add a fold column to keep rows belonging to the same group together, perform time column-based split to train on past data and test on future data, set up a random seed, which will generate the same split every time. By default, the random seed is already set in place with a 1, 2, 3, 4 number. Additionally, you can perform a stratified sampling based on the target column. In most of the cases, we do not see too many bad credit scores. We learned from the details page that around 1/5 of the applications have a bad credit score. So, to make sure that we have a similar ratio of the target column in both training and testing datasets, we are going to add a classification target column. Which one? You guessed it, our target feature, the credit score. So let's select it. Next up, please use the slider to select the 1.8 split ratio or modify it directly in the train/valid split ratio field. And then click on the Save button. Driverless AI loads the two new fields in the datasets page, and we can see that the split ratio of 80% for the training set and 20% for the test set was selected. The credit score train contains 80,000 rows or individual applications and 26 columns or features representing each the attributes or the detailed information of the application. We will train our models on this dataset next. The credit score test dataset contains 20,000 rows and will be used to test our predictions from the training data to see if our trained models generalize well.